down there and find out.
The hatch is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device. Download the security codes from the soldier. I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them. It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device. Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred. I should now have full rotational control of the airship's stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal. Soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Hey!
We won't find them!
Target!
thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
Did you think you stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman? You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And save me your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her? Cowering in the darkness. Cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness. You're dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
About what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Yeah. Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his pack of the Joker liberating miracle tonic.
You gotta stow away, gentlemen. Find him.
No way. Batman's not stupid enough to try and come up here. We're in a damn airship. If he comes in here, he's dead.
Don't get cocky. You are nothing compared...
console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman. But come on, let's be honest. It's a new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside?
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be... Stagg will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. There's nothing here. I need to find surfaces Stagg left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stagg left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations. I've got an index fingerprint here. Three locations left to scan.
What's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these.
I've been able to reconstruct Stagg's middle fingerprint. Two spots left to scan.
What do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
I've completed reconstruction of Stagg's thumbprint. One side left. I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stagg's computer system now.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Bats, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next. The militia's combat. Suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
For the interruption, Mr. Wayne, but I can ready another upgrade for the car if you'd like to take your pick. Excellent choice, sir. Nothing like a short-range EMP blast to afford one a little breathing room. Don't worry, the Batmobile's immune.
Gentlemen, an announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the cloud burst charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, varying energy cells to charge the device, and I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
Dr. Crane approached me.
Accessing research note. User ID, Stag, Simon, October, Fear toxin may be dangerous for you and your loved ones.
Prolonged exposure to fear toxin may induce episodes of extreme psychological trauma.
I'm telling you, Bats, they just keep making this stuff sound better and better.
Alfred.
As you wish.